Did you know that King Charles II drank alcohol mixed with pulverized skulls? This extremely expensive mixture was called the King's Drops and was consumed to promote good health. This supposed medicine contained 5 pounds of crushed skulls and was introduced to the king via Oliver Cromwell's doctor. By the end of his life, the king was consuming 40 drops of this strange mixture on a daily basis.